No fizzy.
No fizzy.
No fizzy. Drink for me today.
My full name is Rohit Roy and I haven't had a fizzy drink today.
When was the last time that you had a fizzy drink?
When I started my journey before that, so around 3 years ago.
Today I have completed 3 years of my no fizzy drinks journey. A big thank you to you guys.
I have been having fizzy drinks for 35 years. I started at a very young age of 5 or 6. I was heavily addicted, so I was having easily 5 to 6 cans a day. And then it took effect on my health as well. I was fat and then I was lazy everywhere. And I tried so many times before to get rid of my addiction as well, but it never happened until I started posting videos.
Hello everyone. I have an addiction of drinking fizzy drinks. Doctors have told me to stop immediately, but I haven't been able to do so yet. And I'm going to post a video every day in the evening to tell you whether I have drunk that day or not. Let's go. Let's see how it goes.
When I started posting the videos, my main aim was to get rid of my addiction. So I didn't post the videos to get famous or something on TikTok or something. But I'm thankful that I get so many people supporting me. I never say followers, I say supporters. I started my video looking at other people for inspiration or TikTok for inspiration. But now people look at me for inspiration because I have quit my addiction. So most of the videos are happy, but I never hide the reality. That's why I also include failures, disappointments, but with the motivation that never quit, keep trying again and again.
Today, I ended up having something which is considered unhealthy. However, the good thing is I haven't given in yet.
When I read the comments, there are so many people who are positive mainly. I'm very lucky to have 99% or even more positivity. But there are a few people who are negative and they abuse and they say go back to India and those sort of things. But looking forward, I'm not going to finish it soon because it's helping me anyway. I want to spread that positivity and inspiration to everyone. If you are having fizzy drink, if you are having pizza, if you are having unhealthy things, these things are okay as far as you do in moderation. If you are addicted, what I will say is believe in yourself. You all are more stronger than you think. So just start your journey. And once you put your mind to everything, anything, you can definitely do it. So any drink which is fizzy, it's a no for me.